Hey guys, welcome to part 8, the final part of the full gameplay walkthrough of the new game Sniper Elite 5 on Authentic difficulty. We pick from where we left off and cover the 8th and the 9th mission in this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the channel. If you want to support the channel, consider becoming a member as well.
Moeller has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint-Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his Rangers as backup. Saint-Nazaire is a bombed-out ruin of what it used to be, but the U-boat pens still stand. They've proven impregnable to Allied airstrikes. It's down to me to get into those pens and stop Operation Kraken before it launches. If I fail, America could fall to the Nazis.
Unser Sieg ist zum Greifen nahe. Wie die mystische Bestie aus den Legenden wird sich meine Krake aus dem Ozean erheben und Zerstörung auf die verachteten Amerikaner herabregnen lassen. Ihre großen Städte, Boston, New York, Washington, werden der Macht der Krake zum Opfer fallen. Was wir heute tun, wird nie in Vergessenheit geraten. Wir wenden das Blatt zu unseren Gunsten und verschaffen dem Reich den totalen Sieg über alle, die es wagen, sich gegen uns zu stellen. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here.
Something big is happening at the sub-pens. The Nazis won't let us anywhere near it. A bomb's exposed the sewers to the outside. That's your way in. The entrance is in the park.
Sewers, huh? Messy work, but someone's gotta do it.
Thank you. Bin dabei.
Position, Panzerung. Das brauchen wir für das letzte Gefecht.
Nazis broke a resistance member? Damn. Whatever intel he gave up, it's worth looking into.
Bleiben Sie wachsam.
Terroristes de la Résistance, c'est distrait d'anglais, nous ont laissé découvrir des informations critiques. Nous connaissons maintenant vos identités et les emplacements de tous vos refuges. Rendez-vous immédiatement et implorez la miséricorde avant que nous ne venions pour vous et vos familles.
Ich lasse mich doch nicht von einem Scharfschützen überraschen.
Okay, this will help. Locations for the resistance caches in the city. Better get to these before the Nazis do.
Wird böse enden. Für dich. Viel zu still. Das gefällt mir nicht.
Soldaten des Reichs, bleiben Sie gegen die feigen und unehrenhaften Angriffe der Resistance-Terroristen standhaft. Nach dem Endweg werden wir eine gnadenlose Säuberung der Verfolgten durchführen und diese Kriminellen allesamt hinrichten.
Running low on ammo. Knocked out. Keeps things quiet.
Soldaten des Reichs! Die Resistance-Terroristen und ihre englischen Verbündeten sind keine würdigen Gegner, sondern Saboteure und Meuchelmörder. Feiglinge, die sich verstecken und keine Uniformen tragen. Das Erschießungskommando wird ihr Lohn dafür sein.
Locked door, Nazi command hub. I'm sure whatever's on the other side of it is worth grabbing. cross another one off the list. Sayonara, Shinji-san. Nothing else. Resistance were right. They've locked down all the gates. If I'm getting in these pens, it has to be through the sewers. That's the sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed.
So wichtig ist, hätte er ihn mitnehmen sollen, als er verschwunden ist.
Der Eilof! Hier fordern wir das Schicksal heraus. Die Resistance ist überall. Na los! Je eher wir fertig sind, desto eher sind wir runter von der Straße.
like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms in the city. Radio tower is still standing. Take that out. Nazi comms go with it. I'm in. Just past these sewers is cracking. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. Map of the facility. Looks like the crack expands under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for cracking, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up.
Du hast keine Zeit, da rumzuschnüffeln. Sorg einfach dafür, dass niemand in die Nähe der Waffenkammer gelangt. Die Resistance ist in der Stadt aktiv geworden und wir können uns keine Pannen leisten.
Ja, schon klar. Keine Sorge. An mir kommt niemand vorbei.
Vom Krieg unberührt. Auch wenn der Krake angreift, wird sich das schon bald ändern.
U-boat's refueling. I take out those fuel valves. The whole fuel line will blow.
Kamera!
Crane's loading explosives. I find the controls. Can make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain.
Während die Fracht in der Luft ist. Nach Boston begeben, in die Züge steigen.
Ja, unsere Ausbildung wird sich bezahlt machen. Wenn wir zurückkehren, wird man uns als Helden feiern. Der Krieg wird schon bald vorbei sein. Und dann?
Die Amerikaner haben keine Ahnung, was ihnen bevorsteht.
Munitions in that cart. Direct route to the fuel lines. Looks like an explosive combination.
einziehen!
This is why the Japanese are involved. Kraken's flagships are stealth-plated I-400s. Gonna have to get creative. Sabotaging the fuel lines will take this whole place down in one hit. Not done yet. Gotta take care of both of them. Are set. Now for the next step. second plane. Call in reinforcements. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Something's not right. Base should have blown by now.
Verdammt! Zwei U-Boote!
Damn it! They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking and launching what's left of Kraken. Gotta make this next shot count.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright odd. But I'm glad you're on our team.
Kraken's at the bottom of the ocean where it belongs.
But Mahler didn't go down with his ship. He's probably halfway to Berlin by now.
Well now, funny you should mention that. Turns out Marie has heard from her contact at the chateau that they're packing up to leave. And Mahler is there.
Can I give you a lift?
Fairburn has managed to succeed where bombing runs failed. The Nazi collaboration with the Japanese to assault America has been stopped in its tracks. However, Abelard Mahler remains at large.
Verdammter Scharfschütze! Jahrelange Arbeit in Flammen aufgegangen! Ich bin erledigt! Dieser Wurmvogel ist auf sich allein gestellt. Soldat, alles in die LKW laden! Ich habe Freunde an Orten, an denen mich nicht mal der Führer findet. Der Krieg wird für mich nicht mit einer Schlinge um den Hals enden.
Operation Kraken is finished. The Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Moeller, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar, and I've got a bullet with his name on it.
Getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Moeller, there you are. Time to finish this.
Away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Moeller are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl Fairburn.
Hope you enjoyed the entire series. Please subscribe and push the bell icon to get notification of the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.